Hi, I'm Dr. Ada González, and I'd like to talk about an interesting and unique form of natural medicine that's a great way to address allergies. More than half of all Americans now test positive for allergens, and allergies are among the most common complaints I see in my practice. In particular, I've seen a tremendous rise in the number of children and now even infants brought in for the treatment of allergies. An allergy is an excessive inflammatory response to a substance, whether it's pollen, specific foods, animal dander, or certain chemicals. To recover from allergies and to keep them from coming back, it's important to address the underlying issues. In my practice, I've seen great results with therapeutic gemstones. An easy and effective way to work with gemstones is to wear them around your neck so you can experience their healing benefits on an ongoing basis. One of the gems I recommend most often for allergies is carnelian. Carnelian is particularly vitalizing and nourishing to the immune system. A common allergic reaction is congestion and inflammation in an area of the body, and carnelian's energy can help relieve these unpleasant symptoms. As the immune system reacts repeatedly to allergens over days, weeks, or years, the immune system often becomes even more sensitive, and then the allergic reaction worsens. Carnelian's vitalizing effect on the immune system helps the body detoxify and over time reduce sensitivity. One woman had springtime pollen allergies. Her eyes and throat burned and she felt flu-like symptoms. One year she decided to try carnelian and wore it for the month of April. For the first time in years, she said she was able to go outside and enjoy the beautiful spring because her allergy symptoms were so greatly reduced. Now let's talk about bloodstone. The energy of a therapeutic quality bloodstone necklace is incredibly soothing and produces quick effects. Since an allergy is an immune overreaction, in order to resolve allergies, the immune system must be calmer and react only when it's necessary and healthy to do so. Bloodstone strengthens and normalizes the immune system so it becomes more alert and responsive to the body's real needs, rather than overreacting. I've seen phenomenal results for people using bloodstone for allergies. One person commented that within 24 hours of putting on a therapeutic bloodstone necklace, he went from constant discomfort with his allergies to no discomfort at all. And a physician recently tried bloodstone for himself. After wearing bloodstone for several months, he realized that his long-standing allergy to cats had vanished. He was pleased to realize that the effect was lasting. And now, even when he's not wearing the bloodstone, he doesn't have symptoms when he's around cats. So bloodstone is truly a remarkable tool. Finally, I want to mention emerald, which focuses specifically on healing the body's organs. Emerald floods the body with powerful energetic nourishment, vitality, and healing. Wearing a necklace of therapeutic emerald not only improves all functions of the immune system, it also uplifts overall physical health and strength, which is important for healing allergies. Wearing emerald along with bloodstone can also enhance the bloodstone's effects, and together they make a potent therapeutic combination. It's wonderful to have something you can do for allergies that has no harmful side effects, and the gems I've recommended can really help take care of symptoms. One last note, when using gemstones for health, I recommend using only therapeutic quality gems, because they're the only ones that truly produce therapeutic benefits. And I recommend one source, Gemisphere.com, because their products provide consistent and reliable results. Enjoy and be healthy.